Have you ever been at a sleepover at your house and you're down in the basement? Your friends have gone back up the stairs and are waiting for you to join them. But you have to turn off the light, running up the stairs to save yourself from whatever lies in the darkness. Terrilization. That fear you get when the lights are off in your own home, when you're plunged into the dark, have sneaking suspicion that the place you live is unsafe. When you see the shadows stretched across the walls, daunting and threatening, in a place you used to call home. Was it ever safe? Was your mind fooling you into thinking it was?